I've been working on this island for years now. You'd think that it would all seem normal to me now. But there's just something about an isolated island covered in living non-avian dinosaurs, over 100 species of them, in a massive, thriving ecosystem that you just don't get used to. And if you think that dinosaurs are incredible and terrifying, imagine what terrifies the dinosaurs.